place right now because this is a short service to Wood Lane. It's literally leaving Hammersmith and it's going to be terminating at Wood Lane. So, yeah, I've never experienced this before, so yeah, this is a new experience for me. There's no DMI, I don't think there is a DMI for this. Is a Hammersmith and City line train terminating at Wood Lane, or to Wood Lane. So side of the track as well. We're staying on one side of the track, as you can see. That is like the first time we are really. Hopefully my flash isn't on. Still on the westbound side, but we're going eastbound. Take a picture of Shepherd's Bush Garage as we come up. It is expecting some E200 MMCs for Route 70, which is awarded to London United from the 25th of June, which is next Saturday. So we're still on the westbound side of the track. That was the whistle. Garage is coming up. There is an MMC there. There it is. What's the number? Oh, I can't see the number plate. This is supposed to be the westbound side. It's London United. Grenfell Road. There's another train on that side, which has actually gone the other way. Which is really weird, I've never seen this before. I really don't know why they're doing that. Really weird. All the carriages in the other one. All the doors in the other carriage are open. Uh-oh. I don't know why that happened, but there's the other train. Literally going the other way. I don't know why everything's like that really. But let's see if I can zoom into the eastbound thing. That sign there just says eastbound. We're actually going eastbound, so the driver's signalling. He's actually signalling that we could go. vegetables in the market. It's Sunday, so everything is probably going to be opening up late, or just not opening, but I'm not sure. I don't remember ever going into that market, so... Welcome to the walk-around shop. What's that? What's that kind of... Well, that's Bush Theatre or something. Yeah, here we are. At Shepherd's Bush Market. I will hopefully try and show you that we're on a westbound platform. There you go. Westbound. Oh, that's over eastbound. Well, it's this way out on the other side. But... This has all been done because of the Grenfell Tower fire disaster, and they're worried debris will be falling onto the tracks, like a lot of it, and big pieces of it, so they decided to do Edgware Road to Barking running and Hammersmith to Wood Lane running. So what the, like, this is just so weird, I've never experienced this.
Train. This train is now going
back to Hammersmith. No DMI. So that was it, guys. If you enjoyed this video, like, comment, subscribe and share. Thank you.